same old thing.
Okay, let's show the results in that. Class number 27, top of the line goes to number 143, Greenlea MG Rhapsody, exhibited by Patrick Green. Congratulations to the Greenlea family. Second place goes to number 146, Hallow Attic Christina, simply by Hallow Holsteins. Third place, number 142, Aghavilly Rose Red, exhibited by Colin Irwin. Fourth place, number 144, Hawksmoor, Tony number 92. So let's hear from Rob on this place.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, lovely class of cows, and the cow that got to the top of the line. When I look into her frame, I just love the youth, the way she walks out. Just got that beautiful length of body, curve to the rib, and a cow that's just strong on top and just walks out those feet and legs extremely well. She's got a memory system that's tucked in nice and shallow, and I like to see that, and it's got enough height and width for rear runner for me here today. This is just a cow that's just more comfortable on the move today over this big framing cow that comes out in second. The cow in second is just a cow that just has tremendous openness of rear rib, but a cow I'd just like to see a little bit more locomotion, a little bit more flex to that hop to move any higher here today. But it's that overall power and strength for the front end and the depth of the rear rib that gets her down to savviness and quality right through that udder. But a cow that also just needs a little bit more practice of feet and legs to move any higher in the class here today. It's that overall quality of udder, texture through that udder that gets the advantage over that Holstein cow that comes out in fourth. The cow in fourth just has a little bit more maturity and drop to that rear rib that gets the advantage over our cow that comes out in fifth here today. Thank you.